He's got Lowry 0-2 here. Got him swinging.
Well, that's some good pitching right there.
Three straight hammers, and Lowry strikes out for the third time. One big out.
You got Lowry going up there with a two-run deficit with two men on base, wanting to drive something and make something happen, and he took advantage of his aggressiveness by throwing those three off-speed pitches. First one was a strike. He missed it. The next two were out of the strike zone, and he swung it.